So I'm back with my melon slicer that my son got for me. If you remember the last time, it didn't work with the watermelon because it was just too big. So, and I said I was gonna come back with the honeydew or a cantaloupe because I think this is softer. So we'll see if it works. All right, I'm excited. So the last time I used this with the watermelon, it got bent. I don't know if you could see it, but right there, this stew, it got bent. It was just too big. First, we have to cut the top and the bottom. Okay. Try to even that out because I suck at cutting straight. Okay. Hi, Chase. All right, let's do this. Works, but you really gotta use your muscles. There. And everybody's freaking out about the one in the middle because I guess it's a perfect circle or something, or a cylinder. But not with this one, it just kinda took the seeds out. It works with a softer melon. Look at that, perfect. But you just gotta have some arm strength to go get those muscles. Hi, I'm right here. So there you go. It does work. You just have to get the smallest fruit you could get, I guess. And ta-da! There we go. This is a little big though, yeah? You have to cut that in half. So, it does work. It works on softer melons. And if you're gonna do watermelon, like I suggested before, find the smallest watermelon you can find or cut the watermelon in thirds. So, bye.